A. Don't think I'm too loud. Yeah, of course. Make cool to talk. I think I'm cool to talk. Hello, ladies and gents. This is Junior Punky. Holy crap. This is awesome. And welcome to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 3. It's gonna be a long ride, I'm assuming. Let's work manual, please. Yep. Channel. It's like, here's the... Start some stupid stuff on the screen. I'm gonna take it off now because I'm actually starting. Let's go. Yes, that's fine. Why is this a thing? What? Already, my expectations have been shattered. Not in the good way. Dear God, why is this a thing? Why? And two of the shots are of Sora, and one of them's of Ventus. Good grief.
Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Thank you.
Alright, we can move. And from opening the box, I have a splinter in my hand. Why? I'm gonna pause this for a second. I just spent a half hour trying to take a splinter out of my hand. I'm not happy right now. I'm gonna try and fix that. Hopefully it won't take that long. I think this is supposed to be catchy for people who didn't play the game. Games. All of the games. Not sure what each of these do. We have vitality. I'm assuming somewhere in the middle. You know what? Sure. Power do I seek? Let's see. Power of the Guardian, Power of the Warrior, Path of the Mystic. Idea. I'm assuming that leaf burst is just going to be an innate thing. Mystic's always got the coolest combat finishers. it's not what I wanted to press at all. I'm not even gonna bother looking up a guide. Yes, I'll just go with it. If it's really that terrible, I'll fix it. Whatever. I think my screen bounds are a little bit off, but whatever. I'm thinking quietly as if I'm not recording. Wasn't really much more I could do there. Sure, teach me how to fight. Guess I wanted to ask since
in order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your mark of mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again, a true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I got it! Right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
They can't let us have any fun, can they? 2.9. Alright, let's play Kingdom Hearts 2.9. Oh my God.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest, had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought invested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Uh, Oh no. Also, this is the same stupid thing. Why? Ugh. Also, why does Keyblade do everything? Should I talk during these cutscenes? Maybe I should stop asking so many rhetorical questions. And all those would be good, I guess. Yes, let's continue.
Huh? No fanfare?
Burp.
Junior heroes.
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
Up the mountain?
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Hey, we're leaving.